Wow, this water is amazing. It's filtered all the way down the mountain, and by the time it gets here, it is so clear and so clean, and it's cold and delicious. And there's probably gold.